Middlesex. In this season when froth blowers come into their own, we visited the famous Whitefriars Glassworks to watch glass blowers in action, working in intense heat. Getting thirstier every minute, we saw the production of crystal goblets and drinking vessels of all kinds. Fortunately, the occasion coincided with the revival of an age-old custom when a brewery supplied beer to slake an honest thirst. So we joined the workers on a yard of ale and were carried out feet first.